evening. My name is Tim, an algebra tutor, and I'll be demonstrating how to find the solution point to this scenario. If this function passes through this point, then the reciprocal function passes through the reciprocal of that point. Okay, which is letter A, if my memory serves me right. Okay, and that's all there is to that problem. I hope this helped. My name is Tim. Thank you.